Hi, this is Eileen from Materialise Belgium. In this tutorial video, we'll talk about creating reports in Magix. You can create reports for many purposes such as quoting, quality control, and documentation. You can either use one of the report templates that come with Magix, or you can make your own. Let's start with a platform to use as a basis for our reports. To create a report from an existing template, go to the Report tab in the Measurement pages. Click on Load Report Template. Browse to the directory where it is saved and select the template. Magix comes with templates for creating quotes, measurement reports for quality control, and build report for documentation and verification purposes, and many more. Next, click on Generate Report. Here is a build report with the images of parts and information on the size, volume, and surface area of each part. Let's repeat the same for another platform, this time for pricing. Browse a pricing template. And generate report. This time, we have a report with information on individual parts, their prices, and the total price. For quality control, we'll use a platform with parts that have measurements from the original STL and real measurements from the printed part. Let's load a template for measurement reporting. And generate our report. Our measurement report shows an image of the platform, a list of the parts in the platform, the tolerances that were used, and a comparison of the STL measurements with the real measurements, the deviation, and whether the values are within tolerance or not. If you'd like custom reports, you can either start from scratch or you can modify an existing template. Let's go for the latter. We'll go to the Report tab again and click on Create Report Template this time. Then we'll select the template and open it. In a template, you can see macros with double percentage signs. These are fields that can be filled by reading data from Magix. To add other fields from the data available in Magix, let's create another row, give it a name, and then go to Add-ins. Under the menu Materialise fields, you can find all sorts of macros on a platform, part, measurement, or machine basis. Let's go for platform fields and select the build height. Once you have made the necessary changes to your template, you need to save it as a macro-enabled template. Let's save our template and try it out. Back to Magix, Report tab, Load Report Template, and Generate Report. And here it is, our new report with all the information we'd like to see. If you would like to centralize the management of your day-to-day additive manufacturing operations, and if efficiency is key for you, be sure to check out the Materialise StreamX software. Materialise StreamX is a pre-configured additive manufacturing specific database system designed to help you manage and streamline your 3D printing operations. Thank you for watching, and please make sure you check our other tutorial videos. For further questions about our software, please don't hesitate to contact the support line of your nearest Materialise office.